Alright, this third object is an image object. It has its own tab where we can pick an image that's already been stored in the database. Now really the word object and the image object probably don't get used too much. While we go in and we'll just resize it. And we'll see that as we make it bigger. So the picture of Kitty gets bigger too. That's the image object.